Welcome to another one of my videos, and this time this is the spooktacular Halloween edition of the toy show. So yes, this is going to be mainly all Halloween toy themed stuff and costumes and anything to do with Halloween. So let's go. Phantom of the Opera costume, really cool.
This is a newer repot.
Of course, you got Big Bird. Just in time for Christmas.
What's it? What is it? What do you work in?
These are rubber masks.
What is it?
It's first game. That guy, I had picked him up last year. I'm really digging these masks. Really digging those. This guy's got a lot of awesome stuff here.
Oh, look, you can almost stand it up.
I mean, you can have it stand it up. Yeah, that would be good.
Or even angle it.
I got
1200. Who is it? That's Sears Mail. It's a Bruce Wayne. A lot of people don't think it exists.
That's what it is. They exist.
It's the ones you buy at Woolworths. A lot of cool stuff here. There's some good stuff up here too. This is an old costume. See there. Pretty cool. And if you look above, Mad Balls. You don't see those too often. Hi. Over here.
You selling it yet? You selling it yet?
Oh yeah,
the base, how much you got for on it?
I got $350 on it, but I got more than series. They're there.
$350.
Everything's $350, man. Shit.
Everything I'm trying to buy today is
$350. This one I do have it.
That's cool.
A little iron is custom.
A lot of cool stuff here.
Yeah,
careful. Here we have Lionel, Halloween costume. Look at that. You barely see these around. Look at that. That is so cool. Very cool. And then he's got a lot of cool other things. A lot of cool things here. Do a nice job with the display.
Thank you.
Very cool. That's cool.
During the 1930s New York World's Fair.
Really? That's cool.
It's one of only two that I know. There may be others that I've really never seen. Whatever.
That's cool. I had one from the 60s in a box. It was the, what did they call them? There was a name
Ben,
for them.
Ben Cooper?
It was a Ben Cooper, but they had another name for it. It wasn't considered like Halloween. It was just like a dress-up thing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, play suit.
Yeah, it was like a play suit. There's a name for it, though. I'll have to look it up. But that's impressive. That should almost be in a case.
It hasn't sold yet, but...
Me too.
Can you lift this up with that?
Sure, yes.
I have the jigsaw puzzle. You know the jigsaw puzzle?
I guess we got plastic anyway, don't
we? No, it's okay. You got some great stuff here.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do one of your... And my Halloween find at the toy show is this alien. The costume kid's alien. That was my Halloween find for the show. So again, thank you so much for watching another one of my toy show videos. And please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I'll have more videos like this one soon.